was this one girl that came by.
Girl.
Kind of cute, too.
What does she look like?
Tall, long hair, green eyes. Yeah, she came out of nowhere like a ninja or some shit.
Ninja.
Who is that?
Anthony. Where'd he come from? I don't know.
Okay, so what can he do?
I don't know.
God, Melvin.
I'm giving him a moment.
A moment? In a moment, he could blow this whole place up.
Let's get down to business. No more nickel and diming in these streets. Time to hunt big game.
What the hell is this? You're giving kids?
No. The future.
Who are you? And why are you here?
Look, I don't want any trouble.
Calm down, all right? Just shut up. Take it easy. Relax.
No! Melvin, we don't know what happened. All of a sudden, he started freaking out.
Came in with good intentions.
Good intentions. For who? You?
A teenager. Just like us. Is being trafficked tomorrow night by Creedmoor Jefferson. Did you know?
Oh, wait.
What the hell? I can't do this job alone. And you're the only person I know that I can trust.
Creedmoor Jefferson. How does that name sound familiar? I don't know, Preston. That seems really major.
I belong here. Don't belong here, or don't want to be here. Two totally different things.
It's fine.
You know what? Yo, are people really think of you? Hey, look at you.
And that's because you're scared of them. You need to embrace them.
The moment I felt you, I know I felt you. I can show you how to conquer this city with your gift. I can show you really.